Sorry, I'm back, and I've absolutely no idea why the video turned off. But, Mrs. Square, and do the next one. And then you go alternate. Square there. Miss that one, go that one. Until you've done the whole entire thing. That's it. And the end result is beautiful. So I hope that's helped you. Right, where was I? So that's all there is to it, and then you fill in alternate squares. And it takes such a long time to do it that you enter a dream world, which is exactly where I want to be at the moment, and not think about Mum's operation tomorrow. And just pray that she comes out of the anesthetic. I know the risks, but I think Mum would have chosen to have it done because her other choice is never walking again and being in a wheelchair for the rest of her life. And I don't think she would want that. At least this is a chance that she'll walk again. So. It's still a big burden to make that decision on her behalf. I just had to do it. And these lines, and then I'm just colouring in the all the sharp edges. Just rounding those off. And you fill in the negative space with your black pen. here. Do the same there. Yep, I don't normally do it so close together, but I think that it may look nice. So I'm going to do it. Choose a spot and be there. And then if I choose that point there, do a little pencil mark here. So then I know where the squares are going to be. Not that one, but that one. And that one. I actually think I've made a mistake, but anyway, I won't worry about that now. I'll just continue with this line. Off the camera, I'm so sorry. What I meant about this pattern here with the opposite circles. For me, every single time I do it, it looks different. So, I did the same thing as that, but they look completely different. But it looks nice, doesn't it? So try it, because it's really relaxing doing it. How long has this video been going?
Sorry.
Blowing off the rubbing marks. 49 minutes. Let's do this at the bottom here, because this is a bull on land. I'll go out a little bit. So you see the whole picture. So I'm going to do this. And I'm going to rub out the pencil, because it's a bit confusing with all those pencil lines. I'll show you what it looks like. Just grounds the ball so that it's not floating in air. And then you do your patterning. And there's just a myriad of patterns that you can do. And I love doing this part. It's why I started this patterning. And then it just got a bit more and more complicated. But now you pattern each section. So it's nice and relaxing. So you've got small little sections here. Just choose a pattern, whatever you want to do, whatever you feel like doing. So now sometimes when you're going to do a straight line, it helps to do a couple of light pencil lines just to show you that you're on the right angle if you want to do straight lines, which is what I want to do. to show you a landscape one that I did. For those of you who haven't been watching my channels, let me get to my landscape. This at the bottom is the same type of thing as what I've done. I'm just doing lines, and then you do different patterns in each little section. So it's just a piece of land there, you do that pattern, then you try different patterns as you go along. I thought I'd show you that. So if you look back on my channel, you'll find a landscape. That was that one. That was really enjoyable to do because there's no pressure. There's no pressure with any of this. There's no hurry. There's no reason you have to hurry this through, because if you hurry, then you tend to make mistakes, and you don't want to do that. And it may seem, the end result may seem a bit overwhelming, and you think, oh, well, I can't do it. But you can. Just the only thing you concentrate each time you sit down is that little section there. Nothing else matters. Don't have to think about it. Just do something else. Okay, so give it a go. You'll really, really enjoy it. So let's say we do something like this here. And then you fill in the negative space. I think that I will stop this video. I've done two videos today, so I think I may give it a break for the day. And it's over an hour, so it'll take a bit to upload. But I hope you've enjoyed this session on Taurus, the second one. First time the video just turned off. I don't know why that happens. It's connected to my hearing aid. When it beeps, I thought I'll check and it had just turned off. So thank you so much for joining me. And I'll see you next time. Bye for now.